Hot, buddy.
Well, hey, Grumpycat, don't you look snazzy?
Yeah, it's a Valentine's Day special.
Oh yeah, you guys got the screensaver on. Hey, everybody. So what are you guys doing for Valentine's Day?
Well, Angie Cheddar, we have a special guest.
Oh.
Yeah, we have a special show today.
Okay. Me! Oh, Draco's here. Yeah. I'm a famous Jerry Springer. So, Draco, why are you here? Because I'm going to interview Grumpycat and his friend and find out who would be best Valentine.
Valentine!
Yeah. That's how we do it, Grumpycat.
Ah.
So, Grumpycat, could you please tell everybody why they should pick you as their Valentine?
So, they should pick me as your Valentine because I got stomp. I got stomp. And I'm too sexy for my hat. Too sexy for my hat. What you think of that? Yeah. I'm a model. You know what I mean. And I do my little turn. I'm the catwalk. Yeah. I'm the catwalk. Yeah. Shake my little tail. Shut on the catwalk. Yeah.
Wow. Okay. That's impressive. Let's go to the next person.
Hey, buddy!
Yeah, no, thank you, it's Frumpy Dumpy Cat.
Ah, happy Christmas!
It's Valentine's Day, I see.
Oh, all I know is today's the day when people get together with one another to love each other, and they all chase that little groundhog down the hole. That's what today is. Yeah.
We're doing a Valentine's Day video!
Ah, I know that. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody!
Anyways, why should they pick you as their Valentine, Flippy Dumpy Cat?
Yeah, well, pick me instead of Grumpy Cat for your Valentine because I will sing to you. Yeah, sing to you. Happy Thanksgiving to you. Happy Thanksgiving and Christmas to you. Happy Thanksgiving and Christmas to you. Happy Thanksgiving and Christmas to you.
I believe the correct holiday is Valentine's Day.
That's what I said. Happy Washington's Day, everybody.
Yeah, well, okay. Let's go to the last contestant of this game.
Pick me! Pick me!
There's the last contestant, Chubby Seal. Why should they pick you as Valentine's Day? I need translator for this. Oh, okay. Chubby Seal says you should pick him because he will make sure to buy you extra fish and protect you from the faker. Alright. So there you have it. Oh yeah, we forgot Glimmer. Hang on a second, we'll be back. Yeah, Glimmer. Personally, I would pick you. But why should people pick you instead to be their Valentine?
Huh? Oh, I just noticed my crown's missing. Huh. Wild night the other night. Yeah, really. Awesome Super Bowl party. You should pick me because I would definitely share my Twinkies with you. And that would promise to be a great Valentine's Day. That's why you should pick me. Yay!
Okay, so that was our Valentine's Day.
Yay! Happy Christmas! Has stopped done nothing.
Yeah, so Angel Shadow, who you decide to pick?
Well, I already have a Valentine.
Yeah. Draco's my Valentine.
Yeah, she picked me. Yeah, she picked me. She picked you. I gotta get ready for my date.
Why'd you pick me, Angel Cheddar?
Or me?
Well, I don't got a problem with you not picking me because I don't go that way. So, bye. See you later. Gonna get some Twinkies.
You guys were all great options, but,
Well,
Draco did promise me frozen yogurt, so.
It's that fat Angel Cheddar. She said the Frumpy Dumpy should dump us.
Huh. Well, that's fine with me. You know what, Grumpycat? It's still Valentine's Day. I say the three of us bachelors should go down and get us a green beer.
This was St. Patrick's Day, step out.
I don't know, whatever. Let's go get us some briskies.
I guess. Now you're still right, remember the Angel Cheddar. I'm stuck with Frumpy Dumpy and Chubbazo.
Oh, sorry, Grumpycat.
Hope you found something with Draco.
I will.
Come on, Fumpy Nubby. Come on, Chubby Seal. Maybe we can find some strawberry shakes or something. Yeah, Grumpy, that's nicer. Hair too than me, cause I'm mean, and I need hair, honey. Thanks a lot, Angel Chatter. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, guys. Happy Valentine's Day.